Let me explain the rules, of which there are few. The more creatures you defeat, the deeper into the crucible you'll go. At intervals, you'll be offered a reward. If you take the reward, you must exit. If not, you may continue. But if at any time you fall, you will earn nothing. Oh, and one last thing. No one has ever finished the Crucible. Besides me. Do you wish to enter? Start a great decision. You have survived so far. Is it the prize of freedom you want, or more punishment?